The information we have as Sinn Féin representatives on the ground is the car stopped here just before in front of this Volvo, and two men got out of it, and it looks as if one was armed with an Uzi machine gun, and the other one was armed with a handgun of some sort. And they walked in, they shot into the off sales, and they went into the bar, and they opened fire there as well.
I've seen two men, one at AFR.
We're wearing balaclavas?
Here's these sheds too. These sheds.
What did you see inside the bar?
Some man down in the corner. He was shot in the head.
Had he been shot through the window?
Huh?
Had he been shot in the bar through the window?
I know, because there was a hole in the window and it was where he was sitting.
How badly injured was he, do you think?
What?
How badly injured was he?
I don't know, I think he was there.